Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy. Who the hell are you? Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
No prob.
Locked. Locked. There's got to be another way to get to the courtyard. This way.
Okay.
I'm counting on you.
Okay.
I owe you one.
Thank you.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Keep animals down here or something?
Thank you.
you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. Come on.
No prob.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. Of this.
Won't budge.
You could ring those gongs by shooting them. What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Artwork. Doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story? Oh, guess you were right. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon! Over here!
Thanks!
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother? Thank you.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
No. This guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the Princess Fair.
Right.
Leon, they're here!
Ah, the entertainment! Damn, I knew it. You're serious.
Thank you.
Anytime. Yeah, no big deal. Not out of the woods yet.
Top, don't you think? Come on.
Okay.